Where's Quinn?
MIA. No one's heard from her. It's sad. I miss her.
So leave me alone.
I just think it's kind of weird. The realty told me you were a virgin when we did it. And I know for a fact that you didn't do it with her.
How can you be so sure? I had sex with you because you got me drunk on wine coolers and I felt fat that day. But it was a mistake.
Not on anyone's side but her own. Can you imagine what she's going to do when she finds out about your situation? She'll probably try to rip off your uniform with her bare hands.
Right now, Glee Club is all you have. If I were you, I'd recognize who my true friends are.
I didn't have friends. Nobody would talk to me.
Because you obviously have a lot you need to express.
Oh, you have no idea. I mean, it makes sense. Everything else has been taken from me. My popularity, my body. Might as well throw away my education.
I love astronomy. Something about all this space makes my problems seem kind of small.
That one's Venus. Planet of love.
Actually, Mars. Planet of war.
Which one are we on?
Earth. No, I can't do this. This year is about me. And don't say that I'm selfish because you have no idea how much I've given.
I wasn't.
I've been down this path before. I know this feeling. Like I need you.
Get over it.
I don't want to get over it, okay?
The only person that you're sabotaging here is yourself.
I don't care!
You deserve good things, Quinn.